This is the barn owl box that we put up a year or two ago. One year it had jackdaws in it. We don't know what's in it now. We just can't tell if anything's in it really. So we'll see if it was worth putting it up. We've got lots of rooks and crows around as well. But we haven't seen a barn owl flying by, but not near this box.